Assalamu alaikum viewers, today I'm going to share four very simple and very very effective home remedies which is very beneficial for your skin.
And you can use at home very easily before any party or any big event.
So guys, come to the first remedy which is very easy, simple, and you have to need just only two ingredients. So this pack is very beneficial for instant whitening and glowing skin. So you have to need just two ingredients. I'm first going to add yogurt because... So guys, yogurt is very beneficial for instant whitening and for glowing skin. It removes pigmentation, dark spots and suntan from your skin very softly. And the next ingredient I'm going to use is orange peel powder. This is also very very beneficial for your skin. Orange peel have a rich source of vitamin C which exfoliate your skin and remove pigmentation, dark spots, dark patches, and you can get clear skin by using this. It contains citrus acid which bleach your skin and remove dark spots and pigmentation quickly. So guys, this is a very very effective face pack for your skin. It lightens your skin and it is very beneficial for your glowing skin, for instant whitening. If you want instant whitening and you have to go any party or any function, then you have to apply just for 15 to 20 minutes and then you can see its magic. It works quickly and it treats your skin very softly. When your paste and your mask is ready, then apply on your face a thick layer of this mask and do fingertips massage on your face in a circular motion. After doing massage only 5 minutes, then let it dry for 15 minutes and then wash your face with cold water. And after wash your face, you can see your skin will amazingly soft, clean, moisturized and glowing. And those people who have dry skin, if you feel after this mask your skin is turned to dry, then you can use one drop of coconut oil as a moisturizer. You can apply on your face. And now come to the second remedy, which is very very simple and easy and effective. So guys, this pack is very beneficial for instant glowing glass skin. If you want instant glowing glass skin, then use this pack. This is very simple, easy and very very effective. So the first thing in this bag I'm going to use is milk. Milk is very beneficial for glowing skin, for whitened skin, for lightened skin. So it removes dark spots very softly from your face. And it moisturizes your skin and creates natural glow on your skin and removes dullness, wrinkles and fine lines. And the second thing in this pack, I'm going to use rice flour. Rice flour have natural sun protecting agents like ferulic acid, which convert it into a good natural sunscreen. Rice powder also removes sunburn and also prevents your skin from suntan. So in short guys, this pack is very beneficial for whitened skin and for glowing glass skin just in a few minutes. And guys, one thing remember, when you add rice flour in the milk, then you have to leave for 5 to 10 minutes because when it turn to thickened form, now you can see it is in a liquid form, and when it turn to thick form like as, then you have to apply on your face 15 to 20 minutes and then wash your face. And you can see it's magic. This is a very beneficial and very effective face pack. Now come to the third remedy, which is also very simple, easy and which is very beneficial for healthy clear skin, remove acne, pimple and acne scars. So in this bag I'm going to use just two ingredients. First, you have to need any green tea bag. So take one packet of green tea and dip into a warm water just for 2-5 minutes. And green tea have antibacterial properties, so it remove acne scars, pimples and remove acne quickly from your face very softly. So it also remove redness, irritation and swelling from your face. And the second thing I'm going to use is multani mitti, which is also known as filler earth,
which is also known as filler earth. So this is a very beneficial for acne, pimple and acne scars, for irritation, for redness and for soothing your skin. It removes excess oil from your face very softly and clean your skin, and also give a fair complexion to your skin. And Multani Mitti also removes dead skin cells, white hairs, black hairs from your skin very softly and quickly. And also give natural and healthy glow to your skin. And guys, you have to need just 1 to 2 spoon of Multani Mitti, and green tea you have to add just as required for paste. When it turns to fine paste, then blend it well and apply on your skin. And leave it for 15 to 20 minutes. When it becomes dry, then you have to wash your face with cool water. And you have to use regular on your face. So guys, this is another very easy and simple and very effective face pack, which is very beneficial for discoloration, for tighten open pores, and for remove wrinkles and fine lines from your face. So first add 1 to 2 spoon of egg white. Egg white is very beneficial for discoloration and for tighten skin. And then I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of lemon juice. Lemon juice have antibacterial properties and have bleaching effect, so it bleach your skin very softly, and it is very very effective for discoloration. And this pack remove dark patches from your face, remove open pores, it tighten your skin, it remove fine lines, it remove white hairs, black hairs. So guys, this basically this pack is very beneficial, so must try this. You can get instant result by using this pack. Just add these two ingredients and blend it well, and then apply on your face for 15 to 20 minutes, and then wash your face with the normal water. Okay, and then you can get its amazing results. I hope guys you found all my remedies very easy, simple and effective. If you like my video, then please like, share and subscribe my channel, and don't forget to press bell icon. Khuda Hafiz.